Unfortunately, he did go up 3% in his Madden rating this year, but still lands him at the dead last position in regards to Madden rating. That is our long snapper, Zach Wood, with a rating of
36.
36. Yeah. Officially the lowest rating in Madden. Let's give him a hand.
Bam! Oh. Yeah! So much for that Madden rating, huh? There's your 36. How about your 36 now?